Welcome everyone to Monster Hunter World Iceborne. Today we will be doing a few hunts. I hope you guys enjoy. Don't forget to leave a like on the video and subscribe to the channel. Listen man, you gotta eat every single time you go on a hunt. And we got word that there's some Barioth in this new area. So we gotta go check it out. But you know, we gotta eat first. And damn, do we get some good food. Oof. Hungry. Could eat all of this. All right.
In the rescue operation, your first objective is to eliminate the Barioth threat. I'll have the scout flies follow their footprints.
All right. So we have a Barioth threat. I thought they said Barioth, but maybe I was wrong. Ooh, gotta grab some peppers. I totally forgot all my gear. So before we leave. Maximum effort and minimal effort, if you didn't realize. Got my hot drink in. I really love this new area, though. It really is beautiful. And the creatures that come with it are just top notch. Like, jeez. I'm in love with this so far. It's a lot harder than it looks. Ooh, what's this? Anything else over here? No? Some strange claw marks? Or something right here? No? Okay. Ah, a little bit more right here. That's where it was.
About the shipwreck and that shard? I can't wait to hear all about it. Let's hurry. We need to confirm their safety.
Mulberries are good.
Snow's starting to come down hard.
Don't see it. Are we going over a giant ice bridge? Jeez. The storm's picking up. We're getting close. The hell? Did it freeze in the snow? I have a feeling this is an elaborate plan. It's an eyeball. It's looking at me. The hell did this? Oh, hello. You've been watching me this whole time? Oh, you are Barioth. You are not the same thing. Oh boy. Oh shit. I'm scared.
Engaged. All right. Secure the area to allow for safe extraction.
Maybe we could get an SOS real quick. Maybe. Save us. Stuck in the ceiling, but I think they'll get it. Alright, let's do this. Listen. Mama ain't raised no bitch. We out here, alright? I'll take the L before I quit out like that. Alright. Giant saber-tooth looking bitch. That's a compliment. Stop it. They look so cool. Holy shit. Ooh. Okay. Okay, he didn't want me on his face. I got you. I understand. That tail got reach. If I didn't move, I would have got hit by that. That was so close. Alright. My jacket's finished. I'm gonna start taking some heavy damage now. See? Not about it. He ain't letting that fly. Alright. At this point, eat one of these real quick. Keep myself safe. What are you doing up here, huh? What do you think this is? Oh boy. Oh boy. I'm hurt. Feeling hurt. He's a strong one, for sure. For sure. Bigger wasp, thank you. That's right, buddy. That's right. Come on your head now. What's good? How do you like them apples?
Oh, where'd I go?
Oh, God. All right, your roar actually still affects me. Cool. Cool bees. Man. Okay, you're aggressive. That was a big hit, too. Man. Can't go down like this. It ain't over. Ooh. Oh, I was trying to get the footprint. I was such bad luck. Oh well, I got the footprint. Yeah. Come on, Barioth. We about this. We about this life. Oof. Oh God, that was cool. I was hoping that steam vent was gonna go, but... Oh, that doesn't look like that's about to hit me. Footprints. Took some damage for it. Ooh, and got stunned. Oh boy. Get up. No. No. Alright. We out here. That was like right on my butt. Oh man. Oh look, somebody joined my party. They're not here yet though. So you're only making this more difficult for now. Ow. Awesome. Oh, my buddy's here. Haha. What's up, buddy? Let's do this. Oh, I need a hot drink desperately. Okay. Okay. That could have been bad. Yeah, good stuff. Now we're cooking with gas. It really rang. Okay, did not see that one coming. Ooh, okay. Best. Oh boy. This is the coolest fucking thing, man. This thing is awesome looking. Told you, man, that thing got range. That tail is just dangerous. Man, taking some serious damage. Come on, get up, get up. Do this. Did it just knock itself out? Hold up. You looking at me? I knew you were gonna come for me, bruh. This is this little plant. That's awesome. That's right, bro. Picking at your tail right now. How do you feel? Pick my teeth right real quick. We got this. This is easy peasy.
I've beaten everything up until you. Everything has fallen to my blade.
There's your tail. Mind you of anything? Stop. Oh yeah. He looks like he's about to be finished.
I'm sorry, I had to pick that up.
Alright. This guy is... he's tough. Got a lot of his health down, I think. He's looking messed up. He lost his tail a while ago. He's limping around a little bit. Snap out of it. Listen up, boy. You need to relax. Yeah. I see. Relax. Stop running around so much. Man, does his face look all fucked up now? Is that just me? Oh, God. I want to go flying. Trying to crawl away. Nah, I'm good. Nah. You ain't leaving. Oh. Oh no, I forgot about hot drinks. I completely destroyed my stamina. Look at that. Alright, and that's it, boys.
Let's find those two and complete our mission.
Adorable. We're gonna take you home, take care of you. What a good hunt.
Thanks for being here.
You're a lifesaver. During our search, we noticed a Barioth was nearby, so we hid.
Oh.
You. We were able to have a really good look around.
For one thing, the ship was covered in gashes from an attack.
Interesting.
The Barioth isn't capable of something like that. It came from something far, far more dangerous living here.
Uh-oh.
Then, we found this.
What's that?
It looks new.
It does look new.
Whatever made this must be close.
How about you? Find out anything?
Well, let's explain when we get back.
Frozen monsters. Huh. Barioth.
Or I guess out in the freezing cold.
Sort of thing.
So then. Singing?
What is that?
Huh?
Oh my god.
What's happening?
What the hell is that? What is that?
It's from that.
Oh. So that's what's freezing things like that. Oh my god. What is that?
That was close.
That's it. The monster that attacked the Legiana flock. No. It's heading for Astera.
No.
My word. Everyone thought it was just a mere myth. But there it is. Valkana.
Valkana?
What now?
Believe in yourself, little moon. You're closing in on the truth. But you're going to need his help. That elder dragon is going to be a problem.
Yeah, I'd say.
We'll meet soon. Whatever happens, please, please be careful. Let's go, partner.
All right.